Hello and welcome to your Scottish forecast. Here are your headlines through Wednesday. Mixed fortunes as we head through the day yet again. High pressure in charge, trapping cloud, even some fog patches towards the east, reforming through Tuesday night and drifting ever westwards. Clearer skies towards western Scotland, but no one immune to a frost as we head through the early hours of the morning. It's going to feel cold tomorrow along the eastern side of the country, with an onshore breeze and that cloud, some fog patches. Elsewhere, it will be a cold start to the day further west, but you will see the sunshine. Now, through the day, the cloud will thin and erode on its western edge. So an improving picture across the central zone of Scotland as we see the sun appear through the afternoon as the cloud gradually shifts towards the east. So lowest temperatures will be across Aberdeenshire, down towards Lothians and Borders with an onshore breeze. However, more clouds generally on Thursday as a weak weather front sinks its way southwards. And then a hard frost on Thursday night and into Friday. Friday should be a brighter day, a drier day with some good spells of sunshine. So a good and bright end to the working week before all change from the northwest into the weekend as we see more cloud arriving and also some showery bursts of rain. I'll see you later.